Your years are not yet done because you don't reach milestone yet.
He said 70, right? 3 score and 10,
yeah,
which is 70 years old. So you have more life to go, and then by strength, you can go 80. So some go up to 100. The million, 100. You have a 200, all right, glory to God. You don't want to go 200. But by the grace of God, may God strengthen you continuously. May He give you a long life. May you continue to stride in strength and in health. Because without health, it is hard. But what I have learned over the years is that the spirit of when we keep ourselves under the covering of Christ,
yes,
it is the anointing that breaks the yoke. The anointing that takes the flesh and renews the flesh, that the flesh can do and endure the length of journey we need to go. So stay strong in Christ. Don't let the girls them fool you.
Oh my God.
But that's nice in you. Don't look like no 60, what? 66? 67. 67, don't look like no 67.
Oh my God.
So you look very young. Alright? So
you hear that?
So, you know, may God just bless you, keep you. And I'm glad that I was here for this program.
Thank you. Yeah, bye,
bye. Thank you, guys. Mm.
Thank you so much.